Well, yeah, as the title says it, I have an announcement. This video isn't really made for newer viewers, so if you are new, I suggest you watch some of my already uploaded content on my channel and after that come back to this one. But if you don't want to, I'm just going to say this in a short way. I'm taking a break for this entire summer or even beyond. Now that you have the basic information, let's get more detailed with this. Lately, I haven't been doing so well. There is just so much for me to worry about, which is kinda getting overwhelming. So I will have to slow things down a little. But don't worry, I won't be gone forever. In a philosophical way, let's just say it like this. Just like a tree in the winter, it doesn't really give you fruit, but after blooming season it returns back to its good state, where it has something to offer. Let's just say that I'm kinda feeling like that tree at the moment. So what is the future of this channel, you might be thinking? Well, I've planned it out a little, you see. I still need redemption for summoning online players in the Elden Ring DLC, so I'm probably going to replay it on stream alongside another DLC that will be the last of the Witcher Wild Hunt series. Oh, past me just beat Melania. That is the signal to announce one last thing. But before that, I first want to thank you all for making this channel the way it is today. I am so happy to have completed a childhood dream of mine, to become a YouTuber. And I'm extremely excited to see how this channel grows in the future. But for now, I will have to say goodbye. And without further ado, time to roll the teaser.